stuffed, and it has inside all the ingredients of the original Greek salad. We cut it like this, in 4 pieces. So we can open it like a flower. And we're ready.